Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So what I'm going to teach you today now how you fit take store your contact put for Google using your Gmail account so that you no go lose your contact. So if you change your phone, maybe if you change your phone from one phone to another phone, you no go bother how you go dey copy contact from that your old phone to the new phone, because once you just log in that your Gmail to the new phone, all your contacts go come back. And if you lost your SIM card or phone, you no go dey bother say you don't lose all your contacts. So what you go just need to do now, just to log in that Google account into your new phone and all your contacts go come back. So make we start. So you just go to where you dial your numbers, for example. So as I don't dial the number where I want save, so then I click on this create new contact. So as I don't click on this create new contact, then you see this option right there here. Say now saving to phone contact a day. So what you need to do now to change that option from saving to phone contact, click on them and select the Google account where you want make your contact the save put. So just select them and select the Gmail where you want make your contacts the store put. So now the Gmail will be say I select with this, you go see them. So just continue, make you put the name, then I'll save this contact with Charlie. Then click on save. So as I don't save this contact like this, this contact don't save to my Google account. So I don't need to the bother say I go lose this contact where I store. So but make I teach you how you fit take set that account, that Gmail account, to the default account so that no be every time you go there change them from phone contact to the Google account. So what you just need to do now to go to your contact, then select these three menu button right there. Click on these three menu button right there. Then click on settings. So as you don't click on the settings, so what you need to find now to look for default account for new contacts. Default account for new contact. So nine day yes. So what you just need to do now to change them from phone contact and put the Gmail, select the Google account will be say you want to make your new contact the store put. So now the Google account will be say I select with this. So anytime where I want store new contact, no be phone contact go there again. Now this Google account go there. Yeah. Make I show you guys. So I just say I want to save new contacts now. Then I go to the create new contacts. So you go see for here now, no be saving to phone contacts day again. Now this Gmail account day there. So now like this, if you take store your contacts put for your Google account, so that you don't go fear say you go lose your account. So I beg, subscribe to this YouTube channel and make you no forget to like this video. If you turn on the notification icon too, so that anytime we I drop new video, YouTube will alert you say I don't drop new video. So now like this, if you take store your contacts for your Google account, I beg make you no forget to like this video and make you click on that red button to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.